Hi, today I'd like to show you a proof of concept implementation of a video chat application using the Raspberry Pi. So once again, I apologize for not using the actual Pi camera because it's not available in Canada yet. So I'm going to fake out the video input using a pre-encoded H.264 file encoded using the Pi, just to fake that portion out. But what I am going to do is to transport the audio in real time. So as you're probably aware that the Pi itself doesn't actually have an audio input port. So I have to purchase a Creative Sound Blaster USB dongle to act as the microphone input connected to an actual mic. Due to equipment constraints, I only have one set of speakers, one set of monitor, and a mic. So the output in this case is connected to the Pi on the far corner, and then the audio input is connected to the Pi here. Keep in mind that they're both running in transmit and receive mode. After all, this is supposedly a video chat application. So I have already connected to the two. Oh, right. So one thing I wanted to mention is one of the Pis is connected using a wired setup, and the other Pi is connected using a wireless setup, as you can see the flashing blue LED light here. This allows me to simulate packet loss and some other behavior just to see how everything works in the real world. So I have already connected to the two Pis using Secure Shell, so let me just hit go on it. So let me flip to the actual output of the monitor. Yeah, so as you can see, this is actually a perfect example of the system suffering from packet loss. So now it smooths itself out. So this is the output of the Pi on the far right, and here I am. I'm going to talk to the mic. Test. Does this work? Yeah, so it does seem to work. Yeah, so as you can see, as the suffers from packet loss, the audio gets chopped out and other things. But the Opus codec is actually nice in terms of handling performing packet loss concealment and stuff like that. I did test the system out with a direct, so I have both Pis connected using a direct Ethernet connection, and then things worked a lot smoother, but I just wanted to show you that how the system behaves when packet loss is active, or when the system is suffering from packet loss. Test. Yeah, so everything's now running, which is good. Right, so one thing I do want to show you is the actual waveform. So the waveform on the top is the recorded waveform from the input Pi. This is a pre-recording. And the waveform bottom is what's output and decoded by the Opus codec. You can't really see the details here, but I was actually very impressed by this. The Opus codec, in addition to doing audio compression and decompression, actually performs. It seems to do some sort of preliminary filtering on the data as well, so it's smoothing out some of the noise that comes with the input of the data. Another thing I wanted to mention is the complexity of the Opus codec seems to be solely relying on the encoder side of things. So I had to reduce the complexity of the algorithm to put the CPU usage on the encoder to a more reasonable range. So I think I've set it to roughly 3 out of 10 right now, and then it's using roughly 60% of the CPU. The CPU usage on the decoder seems to be, or on the audio decoder seems to be flat. So it sits constantly at around 40%-ish, irrespective to the encoder complexity. So that's it. So like everything seems to work, and I'm actually, I think this is very cool. So I'll post another updated video once I have the actual Pi camera. So, thank you for watching. Bye.